Hello and welcome to this video about using Shelly Generation 2 devices as Bluetooth proxy for Home Assistant. In this tutorial, I'll go over the steps required to set up a Shelly device as a Bluetooth proxy. The benefit of doing this is an immediate range extent of your Bluetooth network with no additional cost and with only few simple clicks. Before we begin, it is important to understand which are actually the Shelly Generation 2 devices. Both Generation 1 and Generation 2 Shellys are Wi-Fi enabled smart home devices that can be used for a variety of purposes, including controlling lights, appliances, and other things locally via the Shelly mobile app or by using the native Home Assistant Shelly integration. The main difference between Shelly Gen 1 and Gen 2 devices is that the latter, that's the Shelly Generation 2 devices, have also a Bluetooth support due to the used chip inside. This allows them to act as a Bluetooth proxy, which means that they can relay commands from your Home Assistant to other Bluetooth-enabled devices in your home. To see the current list of the available Shelly Gen 2 devices on the market and their prices, you can use the links in the video description. And now, without further ado, let's create a Home Assistant Bluetooth proxy from a Shelly Generation 2 device. Step 1. Make sure that your Shelly device is connected to your Wi-Fi network and powered on. You can connect a Shelly device to a Wi-Fi using the Shelly mobile app or via the local web interface of the device. I will use the local web interface as example in this tutorial, but the same settings are available in the Shelly mobile app. Step 2. Make sure that you have the latest Shelly firmware and the latest Home Assistant. To update to the latest Shelly firmware, go to Settings, Firmware and check for updates. To get the latest Home Assistant on the other hand, you have several options. And I'm excited to announce that I'll be hosting a webinar on Home Assistant, which, if you don't know yet, is the most powerful open source home automation platform available out there. This webinar will cover the official and supported ways of installing Home Assistant, plus one secret and super easy way to get started with Home Assistant in under 5 minutes on your PC. If you are interested in attending this webinar, please click on the link below to register. I hope to see you there. Step 3. Open the Shelly app or the local web interface of the device and enable the Bluetooth option. Step 4. Add your Shelly Gen 2 device inside Home Assistant by using the native integration. It is quite likely that the Shelly devices will be auto-discovered by Home Assistant. But if that's not the case, press the C button, type Integrations, click on Add Integration, search for Shelly and select it. Type the IP of your Shelly device and you have the device added in your Home Assistant. Step 5. Click on Configure button under the Home Assistant Shelly integration and select either Active or Passive Bluetooth Scanner mode. With selected Active mode, the Shelly requests data from nearby Bluetooth devices, where with Passive, the Shelly receives unsolicited data from nearby devices. So, select either Active or Passive mode and click Submit. I know that navigating the world of smart home technology can be overwhelming with all the different terms and technologies out there. That's why I have created a smart home glossary to help you better understand the terminology used in the smart home industry. This glossary is packed with clear and concise definitions of common smart home terms, making it easy for you to understand the ins and outs of the smart home technology. And the best part, it is completely free to download. All you have to do is to click on the link below and to enter your email address to receive your free copy of the smart home glossary. I hope it will help you navigate the smart home landscape with confidence. And step 6, enjoy your extended Bluetooth network thanks to the Shelly Gen 2 devices. You can now use Home Assistant to control any supported Bluetooth enabled devices that are within range of your Shelly Generation 2 device. If you have any questions or need further assistance, do not hesitate to leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, I'm Kirill and I'm done speaking. Bye!